I think I might have to name 100 so as to find the first one. I'll probably end up somewhere near Lawrence of Arabia, though. I think it was something that I saw when I was about 12 or 13 that left such an impression as to its ambition and its storytelling and its ambivalence. It's the kind of movie that I've seen again and again, and I know that I will continue to.